Why?
I don't know how you do it every day. I just finished cleaning up. There was puffs everywhere.
Nice.
Puffs in my hair. Oh my god.
Puff Daddy.
And just going walking on my knees and dancing, my back hurts. And I don't know how you do it every day, babe.
Me either.
I feel like I couldn't breathe. It's constant movement. She doesn't stop. And Annie was doing a plant purge.
What?
A plant purge.
What's that?
And she was doing one when I was over there, too. I was taking care of Zadie. She was like, it's so nice for me. But she, like, writes a lot. She's on the phone a lot when, like, Zadie's there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have a feeling most parents are.
Probably.
Mm-hmm. I see you're a million miles away.
Just pulling out of the yard.
Are you?
Well, now I get to sit and drive in traffic all the way home.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I get to lay down. I feel like I can't breathe up. Want to bring home a flat pizza? A thin crust pizza?
Sure. Order Rick one too. A round pepperoni, but wait, I'll call you when it's time to order it.
Can I just send you the phone number?
Sure. What do you want on yours? Nothing?
Mm-hmm.
What?
I said no.
Oh, just cheese?
Yes. Please.
Okay. Alright, text me the number.
You want... Okay, I sure will.
Alright, dear.
Be careful coming home, honey.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we'll see you in a bit.
And you guys, crank your boots out.
Dude, I don't even lock in the house. I lock in the...
In the morning,
right there,
you must
it.
Do it, yeah. Because there was just mud everywhere. I swept and vacuumed and everything before Zadie got here. I mean, she was here for like 5.5 hours, and I'm beat. I was picking her up after, and she can get the cupboard open now, and Annie was out in the garage.
Did she take a nap?
No. No. She wouldn't even she was so tired rubbing her eyes that she was fussing even when I tried to dance with her. I danced with her through two songs of Arthur's thing, and she started to get like sleepy, but then she just wouldn't. And then Annie came in. I told her, you gotta come in. She's unhappy. And so she nursed for. Hi.
Okay. So
okay,
she
well,
nursed for a while.
Yeah, and then she got really tired, so anyway.
Gotcha. All right.
Will you grab some beer?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
It's alright.
I'm drinking Gatorade right now.
There
was four left, and we checked it. We had a fun day, though. Sadie and I did.
It's gonna be another long one tomorrow.
Oh. I'm sorry. It hurts me as much as it hurts you.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. You got poop in a bucket too.
Every room.
Huh?
I need a bucket in every room. I haven't showered in 3 days.
Okay.
I'll text you the number.
Alright.
Okay.
I
memory is full. Enter the remote access code.
Jet's Pizza near me.
One option I see is Jet's Pizza on Orchard Lake Road in Kiko Harbor. Let me know if I should call one of them or get directions for you.
Jet's Pizza Onion Lake Road. My name is Bryce. How can I help you?
Yeah, can I order a large round pizza with pepperoni and light sauce?
Okay.
And also a small flatbread with just cheese.
Okay.
And what's that?
Is there going to be anything else for you tonight?
Nope, that's it.
So I have the small thin cheese and the large round pepperoni light sauce?
Correct.
Is this for Mike?
Yep.
And you said this is going to be a pickup or delivery?
Pickup.
Your total is going to be $21.18. Give us about 20 minutes on that.
Okay, thanks.
Yep, bye.
Bye.